I am Samantha Lane with the 173rd Brigade Support Battalion, 173rd Airborne Brigade, stationed at Vicenza, Italy. We're currently at Slovenia conducting training for our battalion field training exercise, Lipizzaner. Right now we're conducting training on the Mark 19, the M2, the M249, and the 240 Bravo. We're currently at the range now conducting qualification tables. This training is important for the soldiers because it's important for the soldiers to know how to use this weapon. Being in the logistical field, we don't have a lot of playtime with these weapons. So coming out to these field training exercises to get hands-on with this weapon is very important. The soldiers spend lots of time qualifying behind the range, getting down behind it, conducting PMI, trying to become familiar with the weapon. When we conduct our live fire training exercise, the soldiers are well qualified and trained in order to operate this weapon.